Hi, I'm Van. My name is Wei Li. Today's video, I'm going to show you how to achieve to play YouTube video with Uncle Apex. Now, we are going to go to the application development. I will create a new blank page and add the HTML code for playing YouTube video into the Uncle Apex. Let's start. First, I click this button, create a new page. I choose the blank page and click the next button. I'll give the page name 3 and click the next button. I'd choose the second and add the new page to the navigation menu. I name it as Video 3 and click the next button. Finished. Run the page. We have a new page and on the right side, we can see it is a bank. I will add YouTube video here. Now, I click the edit page and we enter into the page designer. I click the content body and create new region. And I change the region's name as Video 3. I scroll down. I will add the HTML code about playing the YouTube video here. Before I add the HTML code, I need to go to the YouTube websites. I choose one of the YouTube videos. I choose this.
My daily routine was wake up, go to work, come home, and sleep again. It's an endless cycle.
This is the YouTube video's URL. I'll copy this URL to my notepad. This is the YouTube video ID. I replace this ID with the new ID. I copy this and paste. Replace. I copy this code to my Oracle Apex. Head. iframe is the HTML code of displaying the YouTube. As I see the source of YouTube video. And this is the YouTube ID here. And click the OK, save the page and run the page. Now I click the play and it works very well. Now it is done. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask me and leave comments down below. I would like to share my Uncle Apex experience with you. Thank you for visiting my channel. See you next video.